So this is Star Armada 2 in a 4 versus 4. So we'll see how it is, how it goes.
So it says creep cruisers and then it says nothing after it.
To me it shows about the shadow ray. I think it's random on a player basis.
I can't help but think of a ship that spreads creep in space.
Lots of rocks in the middle for this music game. I actually randomly placed it. Oh dear god. Oh shit! There's... Oh god no! Oh! Oh! That hurts so much. yet another vortex that is sucking all my life as a second time. Yes, I really need to come back.
Thank you. Yes, Ricky, that's what I was asking.
Yeah, I'm just not sure, so just pick one by one and then check your levels, and you should probably know which one. It should not cost too much to pay that 20 mineral each, you know.
Oh, it does actually say, but only on the thing, not on... Oh, I see. Reading page.
Yeah, I know that in general the tooltip are not all way reliable.
LJ.
My case, I just took way too much damage for regeneration to kick in. But I'll come back just fine. Despite it. I do have the upgrades, but I think I just took way too much damage compared to the usual. I'm coming back to action! I see a grainy thing over there! Why the goddamn vortex always seems to come on me? This is ridiculous.